We're at the Grand Sierra Hotel and Resort out here in Reno, Nevada. I actually got on board with a couple of my good friends, Chad, my girlfriend Julianne, North American president, Kathy Saldana. Took the flight from San Diego. We are now here in Reno. I don't know if we're going to check in. We're probably going to be able to check in until later on. So we're probably going to head to registration about 11 o'clock. Just kind of walk around, shoot shit, BS a little bit. But it's going to be a great show. I'll tell you right now, I brought my best package to the stage this year. I should step on stage right about 200. The last previous years, I've been about 193, 194. This year, I've been staying full. Body fat's down to about 3%. Last time we checked, I was about 4, so I dipped down a little bit, about 3% right now. Start carving up just a little bit. I really don't carb up so much. I fat load. So that's what, that's something that works well for me. But I took out the sodium yesterday. I'm getting a lot drier. So time the whole process is done. You get to see what it's like. Like I said, I should step on stage about 200, maybe more than that, but we'll see what happens. But until then, hey, make sure you guys check out these guys. Keon, right?
Ian.
Chris, right?
Ian.
And Ian. They came all the way from San Jose?
Mm-hmm.
San Jose, so we're gonna work together, put this video together for you guys, and make sure you guys check it out. You can check out some stuff from Fitness Angelo on the YouTube site. Make sure you check them out, man. The dude is hilarious, man. You gotta check out some of his goofy antics that he does, but he's really, really cool. I really appreciate that. They came up, so make sure you check them out.
Last year.
guys. Registration is about to start. I'm not sure what time it is. It's supposed to start at 11, so they're about getting ready to get set up. But basically, this is the venue right here. I don't know if you guys can actually see it. This is the venue. This is the stage, banners. You know, this is how they do it in the IMBA, PMBA. First-class venue. They make sure they cater to the athletes. This is the car that they're giving away right here. It's a 2013 Kia Soul. It's lime green, but it's a nice lime green. Lime green, green, any kind of greens, money green. So this is the car they're giving away. If I do win it, you never know what's going to happen. Anybody can be beaten on any given day. Just got to show up in the best package, but I just found out that a stick, if I do end up winning, I don't drive stick, man. So I don't know what they're going to do. I'm going to have to learn really, really quick if I do win. But we'll see what happens. But this is the card they're giving away. So no other organization gives away a card. I don't care if you're in the IFPA, the NGA, the WNBF. Nobody gives away a brand new card. So, you know, IMBA, PMBA, thank you very much. Danny Kekos, they always cater towards the athletes. And you'll find out even on Sunday, they got a brunch for the athletes, which is really, really good. It's not just a one-day event. This is a four-day event, starts today. Registration, they have a mixer tonight. All the athletes are getting ready. I have my athletes getting ready, Team Samurai. I have a couple of bodybuilders, physique, figure competitors tonight, tomorrow. Also, that's on Friday. Saturday, we have the pros. I have a couple of Team Samurai athletes in the pros. And then on Sunday is the brunch and awards ceremony. So make sure you check them out. You can tell, you can hear the music already. That's Body Evolution. Of course, I got to make the entrance in with the band. So like I said, this is the car. Make sure you check us out. So we're about to go register right now. Before I register, I got to take some of my vitamins. This is just regular water, your Fiji water, but it does have your plain branched chain amino acids in it. I don't use Extend anymore. I took all my sweeteners out. So basically, it's just plain branched chains. This, you know, a lot of people, you know, you'll see all kinds of things on the web, and you know, about not taking out water, you know, hydrating yourself. I do the opposite. You know, it's always worked for me since 1998. You know, I'm not, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. I tried the water thing. I end up looking watery on stage, so you know, I want that dry look on stage, and that's just how my body fills out. So, you know, I don't completely cut my water. I do have a little bit just to push the carbs through, but not a lot. This would last me, this would be like for about a day and a half, almost 2 days. So I make sure I sip with every meal with my carbs. But also I take my stash, as you can see. You get this? You got this? Hot Rocks, my fat burners. I go down to here, it's my vitamin C. This right here, vitamin C. Usually with my vitamin C, I go about, each pill is 1,000 milligrams. So once I start cutting out my water, getting harder, you know, getting drier, I'll pump it up to about 3,000 milligrams. This right here is my astaxanthin, which is an antioxidant, which everybody should be taking. Right here is my CoQ10. Right here is my potassium. Because I start cutting my, since I do cut my water, I take a lot more potassium. I can take anywhere between probably like about 500 milligrams. I don't get constipated. So, you know, that's one thing people always ask me, you know, do I get constipated when I start taking potassium? I don't. This is basically my, as you can call it, my arginine pills. Right here is my Centrum, which is my basic multivitamin. Right here is my natural diuretic. It's called Aqualize. And of course, if I get any headaches or anything, any pain feeling, got my ibuprofen. I always gotta have the ibuprofen. But this is what I take. We're gonna go register right now, and then we're gonna take a walk to Walmart, pick up some rice and a little bit of carbs. Like I said, I don't really carb load too much. I just keep my carbs like around 150, 200. I don't carb load like some people, like, you know, they bump up their carbs to like 1,000 grams, you know, right before they hit the stage. I don't. I usually fat load with a lot of bison, you know. I put the sodium back in right now. I don't have any sodium. I put the sodium back in. So that's what I do that works for me. Everybody's going to call it bro science, you know. And to me, the bro science is just a word just made up by, I guess, some brothers. I don't know. But that's what to me, it's always worked for me since 1998. And we'll still continue using now. So let's go register. Potatoes. We did potato. We tried the potato route. Most likely we'll end up staying dry, so we'll try to just use the white rice and brown rice mixture. Go that way instead of using the potatoes, because the potatoes actually make me a little bit watery, so we'll go with the white rice and the brown rice. Here at the Olympia, it's going to be very, very hard competition for all the poor men here. We have some very tough competitors. Not quite sure know which. I know the top five guys that are coming, but as far as other pros, I'm not sure. But he's not going to have it easy. He's going to have very hard competition. I know the guy that won the Universe early this year, Figuera. He's going to bring the size. He's going to bring the package. This year we also have Philip Ricardo, which is in a tremendous shape, and he just plays second on overall in the IFPA, which is a natural organization also. So he's gonna have, this is not gonna be by all means anything easier. I do believe that Kiyoshi has been working hard this year and put all the eggs in one basket. So I already know his condition is gonna probably surpass anything that we have seen so far. So my prediction is he's gonna show up, and we're probably gonna have a wow, because he doesn't even let me see him. So he doesn't want to give me a little preview. So I know he's gonna bring that. I want to predict it. I mean, I don't know who's gonna win it as a judge and everything. I don't know, but I can tell you one thing: you guys are gonna look freakish. I mean, that's all I can tell you.
Yeah, looking forward to this one. It's going to be a good show. You've got the best of the best, in my opinion, showing up. So Kiyoshi is the man you got to beat. And now Rico's back. Basically, I've been following these two guys growing up, training. So to step on stage with them, that's my biggest thing, is to compare myself to them. And then we just see what happens. So yeah, this year I'm really excited to see those two top pros up there.
Make sure you take a moment and head back there.
Basically, it's been another year of training, did the Pro Universe, took that really, really tight competition, couldn't go either way with Ryan Dyrus, hands up to him, man. He's a young guy coming up, awesome physique. I wish he showed up here, because man, he'd do damage as well. But I know Ryan will come back and do a few more shows. Yeah, just looking forward to getting up on stage and doing my thing and hanging out with the big boys.
My name is Chris Jance, PNBA Pro. Truthfully, very honored to be here and to be at this caliber, to step on the stage with legends like, you know, current Mr. Olympia, Natural Olympia, Kiyoshi Moody, Philippe Ricardo, Justin Figuera, and there's a whole lineup of excellent pros. I'm just ready to, you know, deliver up 100% Chris Jansen, have some fun. So that's a wrap for today. Thanks for your time.
What's up, guys? Ace Baldwin, PNBA Pro, here at the 2012 Natural Olympia, the big dance, our Super Bowl. You know, we're all trying to fit in the Kiyoshi Justin Figuera show and see where we fall. Feeling good, my best ever, and just ready to display it tomorrow. Get some rest tonight. All the hard work's done. Walk in the park. So just have fun.
Yeah, my name is Philip Ricardo. Been in the Marine Corps for 21 years, retired. Natural bodybuilding since 1992. Competing. I've won the Natural Olympia twice, Natural Universe three times, Jordan Cup twice, 14, 15 pro wins. Been competing a while, and hopefully tomorrow we'll see what happens here. I'm going to get some great competition. The likes of three-time Natural Olympia champ, and current champion Kiyoshi Moody, Australian champion in this year's Natural Universe, Justin Figuera, Chris Jance, Kevin Stoddard, a whole bunch of guys. It's going to be a great show, great pro class, and you know, I'm really ecstatic. I had to bring my best package today before tomorrow to make sure that I made a hang with these guys, but I'm ready.
So when you get winded, it's just ch-ch-ch-ch, back to normal.
We're gonna do some quarter turns.
We're going to do a lot of breakdowns. We're going to pull you on and off the stage. Please do not panic. Somebody will let me know if you haven't had your time in the light, okay?
One great time!
Quarter turn to the right. sit back, please. Make sure you don't forget your hamstrings. We want to see a rear lat spread. Ladies and gentlemen, you are absolutely in natural bodybuilding at its finest. All right, gentlemen, relax. Turn and face the judges, please. For this pose, I ask that your feet be together. Your feet together, please. Hands on hips, most muscular.
Let's go, Moody. Let's go,
Phil. Got this.
The crab, most muscular.
This is you.
Let's see it.
Look at the calf in the middle.
Take a Rico.
All right, gentlemen, you can relax.
Look at the calf.
I'd like to see 403 and 407 trade places, please. 403. Gentlemen, I want to see hands over your head. Show us your abs and your quads. I would like 404, 403, and 407, please.
Yeah, Phil, you got this. Good job, guys.
406, 405.
Come on, Mike.
Yeah, Mike.
Can I bring up to the line, please, 404?
Yeah.
working on this hard. Please. Let's see the crab most muscular.
This is you, Moody.
Judging's all done. Shit. That shit was hard. We have good competition. You know, like Phil Picardo, Justin, you know, Mike Lessig, you know, all those hosts of others. You know, you never know what's gonna happen. So you just gotta keep working, keep working hard, keep bringing it. Now it's just up to the judges. So they want. We got a couple hours, and then come back for the night show. I'm going to eat right now, fill up a little bit, get a little bit harder, a little bit drier. So when I come back tonight, I'm going to get some, see what happens. We're going to go eat some. Then hammer.
Ate a hamburger, got some fries in me, got a little bit of water.
little bit of Fuller. So, you know, I always have a tendency to come back at night. Ever since 2009 at the Olympics, I always tend to come back Fuller. Tend to come back Fuller at night. I know it's close right now, but you know, now it's time to shut the door. You know, I always tell my clients, always be ready at nighttime. Not just the morning pre-jury, because you never know if you're going to get re-judged. So that's why I always going to try to come back Fuller. It'll be harder at nighttime. Because you never know what can happen. So you got to be ready. If you're a professional athlete, you always got to be ready. You can't be bullshit. Thinking that you're going to win. When you don't win, go backstage and cry. Can't do that shit. Be a professional athlete. Act like a professional.
Right now, travels the world promoting and supporting natural bodybuilding. He is your three-time Mr. Natural Olympia. He's going for his fourth title today. Put your hands together for the phenomenal Kiyoshi Mudi. he learns to pose, it's going to be great. He is always so much fun on stage, as most of these men are. They work
very hard. All right, Phil!
This is the pinnacle of natural bodybuilding, ladies and gentlemen. These are the top three natural athletes in the world in the sport of bodybuilding right now. There is no competition that goes over this. There is not one that rewards them more. Just the PNBA. They are the legends of natural bodybuilding. Gentlemen, for the crowd, please, a front double bicep. Gentlemen, side chest, your choice. Spread. We're still getting all your prizes together, so I have to keep posing you. Hands on hips, most muscular.
Yeah, Ricardo! Rico!
Show to do. We've got so many great professional athletes who want to hit the stage. All right, ladies and gentlemen, tough, tough work today on the judges' table, but we have made a decision and we are ready to award some medals. Who do I have helping with my bronze medal? Let's please take that bronze medal to contestant from Australia, Justin Figueroa. Receiving the silver medal, but first we need to put the silver medal around his neck. Gentlemen, it was a lot of work for the judges, and we appreciate all these athletes. Our silver medal this evening, contestant number 403 from the USA, Philip Ricardo.
Brought to you by Fitness.
basketball, water boy.
Just finished right now. National Olympia title.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, there's much more show tonight. Much more show tonight at the Natural Olympia 2012.
Good job, boss.
Want to make sure everybody gets their fresh carb roast.
A lot of emotions running through my head, but makes it four-time National Olympic champion, two cars. That's a good feeling. You know, it was a hard, very very hard fought battle. Philip Ricardo, Justin Figuera, Chris Jans, Chad Martin. Who else was out there, man? It's Mike Lessig, you know, can't forget him, man. You know, there's so many people out there that, you know, that could have taken any time. But I was fortunate enough. Oh, I got a cramp. I was fortunate enough to come away with the win. So now I got a long drive back. Got a long drive back from Reno all the way to San Diego, man. That's about a good 12-hour drive back in a stick that I don't know how to drive in the snow. So we're gonna figure something out. We're gonna get there. I just want to say thank you to Fitness Angelo. Man, I can't remember your fucking name right now, man. Chris, Ian, Keon. Am I saying it right?
Kyan.
See, why didn't you tell me, man? This whole time, man. Kyan, right? Okay. You know, they came all the way out from Sacramento. Sacramento, San Jose.
Sacramento, San Jose.
You know, just to film this whole thing, backstage, you know, everything around, so, you know, make sure you check them out. They were around the whole weekend. They get to be here tomorrow, too, man. They get to get a little brunch in, too. Get a free brunch in, you know, all you can eat, ice cream bar, all kind of shit. You know, you're going to find out. And they're going to come away full, man. They're going to be like, oh, damn, we stuffed. But it's going to be about 8 o'clock in the morning, so make sure you guys wake up. But it's going to be really, you know, really cool. Right now, they got a barbecue and like sandwiches out there for everybody. And so the show still goes on right now. On the car. I don't know what to say, man. It's a great feeling. Four-time National Olympic champion. And until tomorrow, we're going to go party tonight. We're going to eat tonight. We're going to party a little bit tonight, but I ain't going to get drunk like I did last time. So last time I got drunk and drank with the Australians, which is a big mistake because I was drinking Ghost Lager, and they were drinking water. So they kind of hold the fast one up. Hey, I always come back. But we're going to have a little food tonight, party tonight. Get up early tomorrow morning for brunch. So we'll see what type of brunch this is. But like I said, you know, the whole Natural Olympia weekend is a big thing. It's not just a one-day event. You know, from the stage to the hotel, backstage, you know, the registration, everything that goes on with the whole Natural Olympia. Even tomorrow you'll see the brunch. You know, meet the athletes. You want to get autographs, get pictures. You know, sell T-shirts, this and that. It's a whole experience. It's a war. Actually, it's an awards brunch tomorrow, so everybody get a lot of awards. So, you know, make sure you check them out. Stay tuned, man.
That's my macro show.
All right, we're gonna go into our first 2012 IMBA, PMBA star. We give out these what I call superstar awards. And we recognize
Kiyoshi Mori. A guy that I'm very proud of to be friends with being an athlete in our organization, the guy who promotes natural lifestyle.
Actually, this year I can actually speak because last year I was supposed to drink with the Australians. A lot of you guys, you know, don't know that, but you know, I want to thank the Cable family very, very much. Kathy, Lorenzo, you know, everyone, all the judges, you know, the whole IMBA family. You know, this is a very tough and subjective sport. You know, whether you're in bodybuilding, you know, physique, figure, and you know, everybody should be proud just to be up on the stage with all these international athletes. I've been competing since 1998, me and Philip, you know, would step on the stage together. You know, the first time, you know, I was in the audience. You know, I still remember to this day, you know, he was up on stage, you know, him getting the guest pose report. I was sitting there watching and I'm just like amazed at the way, you know, he poses. And, you know, it's every time I see him on stage, I'm like, God, man, hey, what do you want to do with that routine? And, you know, he just comes up with stuff that's really, really unbelievable. And, you know, the first time we competed against each other, I remember when he won the overall that year, he told me, he goes, I'm coming after you. And, you know, now it's, you know, we've built a, you know, great friendship. You know, he's a family man, I'm a family man. You know, he cares for me, he cares about his wife, he cares about his kids. My girlfriend Julianne and my daughter, and you know, a lot of you guys know that 9-year-old daughter that, you know, it's been really true, really dear to my heart. And you know, that's the part about being a family, you know, with East Jason, you know, everybody, you know, all you guys out there, you know, just embrace your family. That's the whole INBA, you know, concept. You know, they're a family organization. You know, embrace that family with you guys. Thank you very much.
Somebody who's up there posing. I said, is that Philip? He said, no, it's Kyoshi.
Kyoshi
doing it. All right, now it's time for our deputies to the 2012 IMBA, PMBA Natural Bodybuilding Hall of Fame. Congratulations, all of you that won your special awards tonight.
Thank you. That's it. It's a wrap. 2012 Natural Olympia, IMBA, PMBA Natural Olympia. We're all done here from Reno, Nevada. We just finished with the awards banquet brunch. You know, everybody gets to eat, you know, have a good time, hear a lot of stories, hear, you know, really, really good memories, really inspirational stories. We got the Hall of, you know, we got some people got inducted to the Hall of Fame. Just to see the athletes, you know, for one last time before next year for the next National Olympia, you know, it was a great experience. And it was a great experience for myself, you know, four-time National Olympia champion, won a Kia Soul, 2013 Kia Soul. You know, I want to say thank you to, you know, Danny Kekos, Diana Kekos, all the Kekos family, the whole INBA family, all my family and friends, everybody out there. You know, just the competitors alone, you know, Philip Ricardo, you know, he's my brother. Make sure you check out my YouTube channel. Make sure you check out Fitness Angelo, KyoshiMuri.com. Until next year, 2013 is coming up pretty soon, so man, you better get your macros in check. Make sure you get your off-season bulk phase BAM in check. And we out, baby. We'll be right back.